Cache Augmented Generation, or CAG, that preloads a large language model with an entire knowledge base into the model's context window. That knowledge base could be proprietary information, or it could be new stuff that came out after the model completed pre-training. Now, several viewers who watched my RAG versus CAG video asked how CAG is any different from just manually loading your prompt with all your documents. That also augments the model's knowledge, but there is a difference, and it all comes down to the C of CAG, the cache. So the LLM encodes your documents, your basically blob of knowledge, and it encodes it in a single forward pass into the key value cache, or the KVC. Now, we have a large language model, and it receives a prompt from the user. Now, the prompt contains both the user's input and also the KVM cache. And all of those knowledge tokens do not have to be reprocessed again because they already have been. And as we have each subsequent prompt coming in, well, we can still use that same cached content. So CAG is particularly useful when you have a fixed set of knowledge that can fit within the context window of the model. It doesn't change much, and it will be used across multiple prompts.